Sasquatch, Loch Ness Monster. Have you ever heard of the Ramotaur?
The Ramotaur, a fascinating creature, I must say. And also a mysterious one. Rumors have been floating around about the Ramotaur since way before I started teaching. I think I may have seen it a couple of times, but I can't really be sure.
I saw him on the roof. The terror in his eyes struck me like a lightning bolt. He was just up there, dancing. He was dancing! I didn't know what to do.
With this new info, we had a good idea on where the Ramotaur might be hiding.
Alright, trick away. Oh my god, I'm coming.
Where'd you go, PJ? It's the Ramotaur.
What?
You see him?
I see him.
What? What? The Ramotaur? Don't make sense. Whoa! What? Guys.
DJ?
We were looking all over for you.
Look. He's right there.
You said it was where?
Over here.
You sure?
I think I see something.
What? See what?
I think that's it.
Oh my gosh!
John! Oh my goodness!
Did you see that thing?
Oh my, that thing was massive!
It was huge! It's right there! It's right there! Wait, is that a mask? What the? Bryson Reed from Period 2, Mr. Brown?
Just wanted to scare away you, Period 10 Media Production Daily Ramble Tours. Well, I hated you all. You guys trying to steal Period 2 Thunder. Yeah. We had it. We had it all before you guys came.
How long have you been over
the Daily Ramble. Huh? I just wanted to get rid of each and every single one of you.
How long have you been out?
Oh, maybe a few days.
Have you eaten anything?
Squirrels.
What do we do now?
Well, case closed!
Yeah!
High five!
Woo! Hey, John.
Yeah?
I think I'm forgetting something important.
Well, if you forgot about it, it probably wasn't important.
You're right.